such a vast legacy of greatness. I was excited to face new challengers as the landscape was evolving and brushed me to the side. My point of view of Dolph Ziggler coming in, I had the utmost respect for him. He knew Dolph was hungry coming into this match, and he was one of the up-and-coming superstars. But there's a mistake that he made that you never make. If I had my way. Defending my championship, you know? That meant some more high-risk lucha libre, too.
Thank you.
but he also showed his experience when he let me regroup right next to him while this was all going down, and he was throwing his tantrum. Can't do that when you're against me. Do something big, but I knew what was coming, and that's a good thing. You always have to read your opponent. Been in that position before, saw that Rana right there. Dolph's an incredible opponent, no doubt about that. But that night, I was at a level he wasn't ready for. I like to think he learned a lot from that loss, like maybe even I helped him become great, you know? But what a big win that was for me. I love being Intercontinental Champ. Love defending it against hungry competitors like Dolph Ziggler.